I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow, need a bartender.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Without the use of electricity, the first layer comprises of stones to filter the bigger particles. The second layer comprises of sand, which is held by a cotton cloth to filter the finer particles. The last layer comprises of activated charcoal and crushed coconut to absorb the pollutants from the water. Then the water moves in a cyclic movement, where the water being the least viscous passes through the tube, whereas liquids as oil get stick to the surface of the tube. In the end, the water is stored in ceramic filters that lack walls, which stops the breeding of microorganisms in the water. So it takes 10 minutes here and 20 minutes there, and total 30 minutes.
Good afternoon. This is an adiabatic cooler. It is based on the adiabatic principle, which says that the total that the work done by the system is equal to change in internal energy. This kind of mechanism दिखाऊं तो ये फ्रिज बोर्ड है, ये कार्डबोर्ड है और फ्रिज बोर्ड की मदद से हमने इस बाउंड्री को बनाया है जो कि इंसुलेटेड है, अंदर की आइस को पिघलने नहीं देता है। मैम जब मैं कोई भी है हॉट एयर नहीं कोई भी है इसमें से पास करूंगा तो परफोरेटेड है, इसमें छेद हैं छोटे छोटे जो कि मैं अलाउ करेंगे मैक्सिमम ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट को। अगर मैं इसको ऐसे बंद कर दूं, अगर मैं आप यहां से एक बार छू करके इसको देखो कितनी गर्म हो रहा है, ठीक है, और मैम यहां हाथ लगाओगे आपको टेम्परेचर डिफरेंस पता चलेगा और बहुत ज्यादा टेम्परेचर डिफरेंस है। अभी आपके दिमाग में एक बात हो सकती है कि आखिर डिफरेंस क्या है, जहां से ऑफकोर्स अगर हवा वहां से जा रही है वहां आइस है तो ऑफकोर्स ठंडी होगी, बट डिफरेंस ये है यहां पर बाहर से अंदर में कोई डिफरेंस नहीं है, यानी मतलब बाहर से अंदर में कोई चेंज नहीं हो पा रहा है। एयर जा रही है इसके अंदर जाएगी, एयर फैलेगी वर्क कर रही है, एयर अपने आप कूल डाउन हो रही है। तो ये बेसिक एडियाबेटिक का प्रिंसिपल है। और ये इस मॉडल की बात करूं तो इसमें आइस करंट में 10 टू 12 बार तक लास्ट करती है, बट अगर मैं इसको प्रोफेशनल जगह बनाऊं इन्वेस्टमेंट मिले बड़े स्केल पे तो मैम वो 20 तक चलेगा। इसका फिगर कुछ ऐसा दिखता है और इंडिया में ऐसा ही दूसरा है तीसरा है और यूएस में इसके ऊपर दो कंपनियां काम कर रही है।
Good afternoon. This is an adiabatic cooler. This works on the first law of thermodynamics, which states that the energy of a system always remains constant. Means when we put hot air from this side, the air gets cold from that side. Like you can also test from there.
So, Papa, in this model, if the pass the hot air pump, they will get cool air pump. And this is basically due to the first law of thermodynamics, which states that total energy of an isolated system remains constant, which is basically here the air pressure is converted into the work done. And this work done is basically integral feeding. So, as the pressure will increase, the work done will also increase. And according to first law of thermodynamics, Q is equal to U plus W, where Q is the heat change and U is the internal energy change and W is the work done. As we say that this is adiabatic. Adiabatic means U is equal to 0. So U is equal to negative of work done. So as the work done will increase, the internal energy will also decrease. So here, as the internal energy will decrease, the temperature will also decrease, as the ma'am has checked it here.
Good morning, ma'am. Actually, this is an automatic gateway. So whenever a car or any object comes in front of it, it automatically opens and it cuts on. So we just use an ultrasonic sensor and a servo motor in it.
It can be used in the garages, it can be used in the society,
parking
lots.
Good morning, ma'am. Here we have two roads. One is a black road and another one is a blue road. This is a black road, which is normally made of the charcoal. This black, you know, black is a red absorber as well as emitter of heat. So this road will absorb and emit the heat. And so it will heat this around it. But this is not the same in the case of the blue road. This blue road is first made with the charcoal, then further a layer of hollow ceramic microsphere is added with the thickness of 1 mm. It does not absorb the heat, it reflects the heat from the sun rays, and so it does not emit the heat. And if the emission of heat is not there, then further surrounding will be cooled comparatively to the other roads. It has been implemented in Tata with temperature is already 45 degrees.
Good morning, ma'am. This is mainly a barrel gun used in military and army. This is a piezoelectric material. When we apply pressure on it, it will generate electricity. And we are transferring this electricity from this part to this compartment with the help of a wire. And in this compartment, we are using perfume as a fuel. So we know that gases and molecules, they already have some velocity. So when we read them, they move with a faster velocity. And in this compartment, there is no way to move behind. So the pressure they generate, they mainly throw or launch the thing in a forward direction.
Wait.